As I look out among the brave faces of humanity, a chill runs down my spine. Never in all of history has our species ever faced such a threat. But now I know, by the actions of our valiant, brave men and women, that never again will so many lives be threatened by such a menace. Although all the men and women who lived and died for our great country and planet deserve to be honored, there is one of them who stands above as a hero. This man will go down in history as the man who defeated our greatest adversary. His name is Kiasmus Internius, and each of us should find a place in our hearts for this man and his deeds, which go above and beyond the call of duty. But this day of salvation shall be remembered for all eternity. But now I salute the man. And our great country. May the Anglo-World Alliance live forever and be the guardian of peace and justice on our planet and in this universe. We have won the fight for Terran Earth.